think Dr. Zakir is playing with verse. It's jugglery of verse only. Islam divides peoples of the whole world in two. One is Mumin and there is a Kafir. Definitely we don't believe and trust in many things which Islam says. So this brotherhood of universal brotherhood is not possible what Islam wants to enjoin upon us. Islam only creates divisive forces. Even we can know Shias, Sunnis and 70 other castes in Islam itself. I'm putting the question.
No problem.
Universal, but Islam cannot give universal. It's only Hinduism which can give universal brotherhood. Ekam satya vipra bahudha vadanti, which you have just quoted. Islam does not recognize killing the cows, killing the kafirs, taking their property, loot, women folk. Islam tells how brotherhood can come. And you talk of brotherhood is a jugglery of words only. Really speaking, you are talking Hinduism in the name of Islam.